Welcome to the Captain Rotten Sox and Ian Boy Show. I'm your host, Captain Rotten Sox.
And I'm Ian Boy, and you better know who I am.
Many of you would think we get a lot of viewer mail. Some good, some bad.
Well, we don't give a crap.
We thought we'd take our time and read some of this stuff to you.
Alright, so our first viewer is, what is your favorite TV show? That's a good question. Mine is The Walking Dead.
Mine is In Living Color. It's canceled now, but it was an awesome show. This next one is from Aaron Machuzo from Ronkonkoma. Captain Rotten Sox, to your feet really stink. Put it this way, I bought a pair of odor eaters, and they ate for 5 minutes and threw up.
This is from Harry Balzac. We're working on $12 a week budget. What do you expect? Alright, our next one is Ian Boy real name is Ian? Yes, it is. This one came from all the way from Okinawa. Holy Fook says, how old are you guys?
I'm 14.
I'm 10.
And me, no comment.
Next one is from Anonymous. Are you guys related? Yes, we are related.
Kind of.
Now, elaborate more. What way are you guys related?
Cousins.
Yeah. This one says, I bought a pet monkey and it's behaving badly. What should I do?
Spank it. Dear Captain Rotten Sox and Ian Boy, what do you like to eat? Ian Boy?
I like to eat, sushi.
I like to eat Mountain Dew and Dorito sandwiches.
It all will be good with that sushi, some of that seaweed, and wash it all down with Mountain Dew. And don't forget, click on the logo, as usual. Alright, up next is, what video games do you like to play? Mine? Get away from me, I don't even want to see you anymore. Alright, my favorite game is Minecraft.
My favorite game is Fallout 4. Next question. What is your favorite prank? Game Boy?
Let's see. Oh, I seen this one in the video. It's like you grab like one of the horns like we got. Just like tape it to a chair that pushes down.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Office chair. Mine is when you take like a foam styrofoam cup, poke a hole in the bottom so you can put the straw through, put like Vaseline around it so no water comes out, and then when the person goes to take a sip, they're just sucking air, and then they try to move the straw around. The straw comes up, and all the water comes out bottom.
Oh, yeah, I know the trick.
What about the time you put Kool-Aid powder in your grandmother's shower head?
Oh, that was another favorite. I put I unscrewed the shower head, and I put purple Kool-Aid powder in. When she took the shower, it all came down in purple water. Next question. How long does it take you guys to set up and unset up your studio?
Well, we're gonna show you right now!
The table's gotta go more towards Tyler. There you go. Mountain Dew.
Does that answer your questions? Alright, so our next question is, how much Mountain Dew would you say you drink in a week?
We don't measure it in cans. We measure it in how many times we go to the bathroom. Around
10,000.
30,000. 10,000. 10,000. 10,000.
Let's just say it's a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. The next question is directed towards you, Ian Boyd. What do you do to relax?
What do I do to relax? Play video games. And also, I like to go to the bathroom and drop a big bomb. Then I come out as a new man.
And that's it for today's viewer mail.
Guess what time it is? It's surprise item time!
I hate surprise item time.
Well, good for you, it's a bad life.
Here are blindfolds.
Oh crap, blindfolds again.
Okay, you remember how we play this game?
Yes.
You guys are going to have to guess the random surprise item that I put on the table in front of you. There's no losers in this game, so don't worry. Everybody wins.
In some way or the other.
Okay. Remember, some of these items you might be able to eat. Some of them you might not.
Oh no. Oh no!
Okay, here comes the first item.
What the hell? Can we eat it?
I don't know.
What is it?
Smell it.
Oh, I know what these are. These are Pops. Cereal. I love these things.
That's cereal.
What kind of cereal?
Pops. How about you, Ian?
No, I'll say Pops.
Okay. You guys both say that those are Pops?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, you would be correct.
I love Pops.
Okay, so here comes the next item.
I'll touch my face.
Okay.
Feels like a salsa container.
That is a jar.
I think it's like salsa or something. Cause the only thing I know that's in a, what feels like a tall container like this is salsa.
Maybe a drink?
Oh. Oh. It doesn't sound like...
It could be a drink.
Can we open it?
Oh, yeah.
I want to look right
Wait
now.
Wait a minute.
I just can't...
Here, take a whip. Okay. Ooh.
I want...
Pepperoncinis?
I want to leave right now.
Hey, Ian. Hey, what? Can we eat one?
Yeah.
Or whatever these are.
Yeah.
Here you go. Give me a hand.
I guess.
Right here. Yeah. Eat one. Go ahead.
Look, I took one out for you.
Oop, that didn't taste good. A drop went.
That didn't taste good.
A drop went on my finger. That did not.
Now you guys can eat.
Eat the cover.
You darn.
Okay. There it is, right in front of you.
What? Oh.
Ian Boy.
Oh.
The paper plate is right here.
I know what this is.
God, does it not feel right?
I know what this is. I know what this is.
All right, Ian Boy.
Whoa. That does not taste like pepperoncini. Mmm.
What is this?
I think that's pepperoncini.
Oh, we got spice to that.
Either that or it's habanero. It's pepperoncini.
So you both are guessing what?
I'm guessing pepperoncini.
Same.
You would be wrong.
Uh-oh.
So your final answer is what?
Pepperoncini, Ian?
Yeah, same.
You would be wrong. These are...
You can take your blindfolds up. Garlic stuffed
pepper olives.
Oh, that's why they tasted weird.
They taste weird because they got ghost pepper in them.
Aw.
Ew.
Okay, here's the next item. Which I just show it to the camera first.
Blindfold is way too loose.
Okay, now go ahead. Reach out and see what you can figure out what it is.
Reach out and touch me.
Hand it to Ian, see if we can give him a chance with it.
It's like a sardine tin.
Yeah, it's definitely a tin can.
You smell them.
Where are they here? Ian, you got them?
They're right here in front of you.
Oh. I don't want to tip the juices here. Those don't smell too bad. Those don't smell too bad. Yeah. Gotta give them that.
You slide them over to Ian so he can smell them.
There you go. It's probably not too bad.
Ooh, no, it's not bad. Oh, not too bad.
As Ian stuffs his face in it. That would be funny.
Alright.
They are... What do you say, Ian?
I'm saying sardine steaks.
Octopus.
No, well, we got a half and halfer. You know what that means.
Horn of putrid.
No. No, we're going to do something different this time.
Ugh.
Okay, remove your goggles. Your blinkers.
Hey, I think I was right.
You're kind of, well.
What?
Fish steaks, and I think they're halibut.
I was close.
You know what? I'm going to try it for myself. Like, one small piece.
It actually is pretty good.
It is.
That's really good. That's good.
Okay, here comes the next item. You can tell me what this item is.
What the hell? That's creepy.
Okay.
It's creepy. Ian, what is it?
I don't know.
Wait, it gets creepier.
No! It's a drill!
You know what it is?
What the hell is that?
Some kind of noise maker.
Wait, is it one of those light things? I'm saying it's one of those light things that you get from the circus.
Yeah, that's just what I was thinking.
Okay. That's creepy.
I'll give you a hint.
What?
Haircut.
No! No haircut. It's a razor. The power razor. Oh. Creep me the hell out. Did he cut any of my hair?
Yes, a bit there.
Hey guys, here comes the next surprise item.
Okay. Go ahead.
It's right there in the middle.
What? Is it the cat? Is it really cat death? What the?
What? What is that?
What?
Is it plunger?
Yeah. Oh God. Oh, come on.
I assure you, it's a totally clean plunger. It's never been used. It's still got the plastic.
It doesn't look like it.
Well, it might have been used a few times, but just for the sink.
Here's a life hack from Captain Rotten Socks.
Indian boy. Did you ever wish you had pop rocks, but you couldn't afford any because you're a broke ass?
Yes.
Well, we got the answer for you.
These are what we like to call
Dairy Pop Rocks.
First, you take some your spoonful of baking soda, put it in your mouth like so.
Is it good?
I take your vinegar. This is awful. Oh, Jesus.
Right now, I get to humiliate you all day.
No, man, he took one for the team.
That was horrible. And that's what we call
Dairy Pop Rocks.
Hey, have you ever wondered what's the cat doing right now?
Yeah, what is the cat doing?
And that, ladies and gentlemen, concludes
What's the cat doing?
CPR. Cardio plunger resuscitation.
I'm Captain Rotten Socks.
And I'm Plunger Boy.
And we'll see you on the next Captain Rotten Socks and Ian Boy show.
See you later. Bye.
See you guys.
Thanks for watching.
Bye. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.